We are in Rock City. What do you think, Cooper? Is he funny? Can you give him a hug? Maddie, can you give him a hug? Good job.
I don't think you can go in the driver part.
What is that?
A princess bun.
A princess bun.
It is so sparkly.
So sparkly. That's beautiful.
How old are you going to be tomorrow?
Look at this big, awesome swing that whole family can fit on.
Yay! Natalie, just relax.
All right, everybody put your hands in the air and say, Rock City!
Rock City!
Rock City!
Rock City.
Where are we?
Rock City.
Yep, this is a place called Lover's Leap. It's a big cliff. Pretty, what does that say?
All the seven states.
So I guess we're a little bit sideways from where I thought we were, because you can see Alabama if you look that way. See? Brady's looking like a sour bird. Cheeseburger! What are you, Brady? Are you a barred owl?
Yeah.
Is it the barred owl house?
It's a wood duck house, but the barred owl stole it.
Well, that's mean of the barred owl.
Well, I'm a chickadee, and I live in this house.
I'm a
chickadee.
Natalie
wants in on the fun.
Oh, here comes a Natalie birdie.
Hi, Natalie.
Eating like a really big girl.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you eating a tortilla?
Cuckoo Gaga. Gaga.
You're being a really big girl.
Gaga, gaga, gaga.
Eating like a big girl.
Yes.
Tortoiseshell rock. Looks like a tortoiseshell.
Now, if you live in a wooded area near an open field, you might have a screech owl as your neighbor. You're not going to see these little owls too much during the day. That's because they're usually hiding or sleeping in the hollows of trees. Well, you may notice that he has a damaged wing. Now, Kentford is one of those birds that doesn't know he's a bird. He was actually discovered in a hollow of a tree. And some very nice folks saw him in there, didn't know any better. Instead of taking him to a rehab facility, they took him home, hand-raised, and fed him. So Gilbert cannot survive on his own in the wild. He's human imprinted. You might notice how colorful Gilbert is. He's a male kestrel. The males are definitely more colorful than their female counterparts. The female's wings are actually reddish-brown. Now, this is a bird that can be found across North America.
In humans, these birds get worms or flukes and bring the weight down. Get enough of those, they can overload the system to the point they can die as well. He checked out negatively on those. Rehabilitator had a hunch about this bird. She said something's going on up in its noggin.
It's a little windy in here, so I think she's getting a crosswind. Now, the black vulture also shares the skies, and her cousin, the turkey vulture. A lot of times you'll see black vultures, turkey vultures.
Check out that view.
Natalie is holding up a 1,000 ton rock. Go, Natalie! This is balanced rock. Needles.
this eye. It is a super, super tiny path.
Yeah.
This really big bridge. Ooh, it's swaying. I can't believe my kids aren't scared.